正在前往北京101中学国际部，请选择你的英雄。
我即将前往卡耐基梅隆大学、
范德堡大学、牛津大学、芝加哥大学、
莫纳学院、
波切斯特大学、
波士顿学院、
帝国理工学院、
加州大学洛杉矶分校、
伦斯特理工、
卡耐基梅隆、
约翰霍普金斯大学、
UC Berkeley、
南加州大学、
芝加哥大学、
加州大学洛杉矶分校。
喂，等等，你们是怎么用短短3年时间出开了这么多世界名校的大门？哎，好吧，只能让我亲自去他们学校打探一下他们的进化之路究竟是怎么样的。老师您好，您能描述一下101国际部是个什么样的地方呢？
北京101中国际部呢，一直希望构建一所理想学校的国际部，也希望培养有家国情怀的卓越的国际人才。所以我们努力的目标呢，是让每一个学生根据自己的学术能力寻找最适合自己的课程，成就最好的自己。
国际部致力于打造学生乐于学习与挑战自我的学术环境，通过提供广泛而有挑战性的课程，包括15余门 AP 课程，
像化学、物理、PV 积分、AP 统计学，还有就是 AP 艺术史、AP 英语语言与艺术等等，大概一共有15余门之多。
101中学真是个全新的宇宙，引来各路英雄再次集结。它是一所拥有红色基因的传统学校，但同时它还具备着国际视野和世界眼光，为每一位追梦少年厚植家国情怀，浇灌民族自信，让他们成为具有全球竞争力的一代后浪。为此，他们还有一件秘密学习武器，叫做沉浸式英语学习。哎，这是真的吗？我亲自去问问。To study abroad, I bet you must learn English really hard. Is there any method for you to cope with this challenge, if I may ask?
Odds policy helps us to be prepared for an English study environment.
To speak English every day, all day, with your classmates and teachers.
That was kind of like a nightmare to most of the students.
But my English has improved throughout this year, and that could be one of the reasons I can sit there and talk with you.
Your old English policy sounds terrifying. I wonder,Are your teachers also strict like that?
All ID teachers are so friendly and they're just so patient with you with all your problems.
So we have like a small-scale class, about 30 people in each class. The teacher will come and interact actively with students. And if we have any questions, we can just cut the teacher in any time, whenever we want, if we had a question.
I was really impressed with the teaching style of Eric.Because we can be really casual during his class, but since he allowed us to speak whenever he is not talking, so this actually made us more engaged.
I like for the students to be learning from each other just as much as they're learning from me. I like for them to develop their own ideas and share these ideas with each other.
We will make sure that we understand every bit concept that we learn in class. And it's not just in class. Out of class, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask the teacher. They will be most happy to help.
Yeah, I'm that kind of shy student who don't really, is not that active during class. So I might just go to their offices and talk to them about my...
In order to enhance your abilities, is there anything fun you could do besides studying all day?
I have developed my leadership skills through participating in different clubs and being part of the student council as we organize a lot of various activities such as
icebreaking. After the icebreaking, after all the activities we did,We all gather together and shout ID. Yeah, that's very exhilarating.
I think it is a great way to meet other friends and to socialize. There are a lot of competitions that we can participate. I took Green Bee because it's about biology, so Joanna and Rose helped me a lot with giving me some academic support and to talk about what topics that I want to talk about.
I've heard that the scenery of your campus is marvelous. Is it true?
It could be said that the international department is the best place to study on campus because, you know, we have new minibar and a lot of seminar rooms, so we can study in a very comfortable environment.
My favorite spot in this campus is the perch beside the lake, and I really like to go there and hear the birds chirping, and I like to see the swan just swimming by, and I really like to feel the cool, gentle breeze blowing into my face and my hair.
他们告诉我们，在这里你将沉浸在全英文的学习环境，你会遇到最酷炫的外教给你传授独门秘籍，你可以在少年湖畔遇见知己，还能跨过山海去和美高交盘到挚友，在这里你还可以与各路高手问鼎天下，去竞赛上争霸群雄，听上去是不是很令人热血沸腾？别急，他们的家长还偷偷告诉我，想要叩开名校的大门，还有最后一道必杀技可不能少。家长您好，能问问您对这里的留学指导有什么印象吗？
留学指导老师有一个非常明确的清单，需要在什么时候准备什么样的资料，
这个专业专注，尤其是对这个学生的了解，看到这块里面的内容。
他们是一个特别有经验，而且特别有责任心的这样一个团队。
老师都会引导他们来对自己未来进的规划，对目标进行思考。
他不仅是了解这个留学的整个的制度啊、信息啊、政策，他也了解孩子。这一点我觉得一般的学校可能我是认为达不到这一点的。留学老师对这个孩子的这种针对性的指导，
我就觉得这高度就已经特别高了，所以我觉得这门课特别好，就整个英语的那个教学安排。
通过三年的这样一个跟孩子的共同学习吧，我觉得是从一个对整个的留学从零然后一直到最后的精通以至于最后我们根本没有再额外的再找中介，也得到了一个很好的一个申请的结果，所以这是我非常感谢他们的101的一点，非常省钱。
原来如此，101国际部的留学指导团队用他们丰富的经验、过硬的实力、科学的规划，为英雄们送上一把屠龙宝刀，让他们一路过关斩将，登上命运之巅。这个世界需要更多的英雄，快加入他们，一起战斗吧！